All right, let's do it. We have to eliminate the critters. A fire glint hawk. We're just gonna stand there.
We got them all.
Oh, those were different. Fight for me. Oh, you won't fight. Oh, god damn it.
Thank you. think that's the last of them. Now let's take a look at that statue.
That thing better have answers.
This added a lot of stuff around here. What's the statue I'm supposed to look at? What's up here, I wonder?
What was going on in that hologram back there? And why exactly did Londra come here? And what is he doing with my people?
He used them to dig up this place to find some old data. Part of it has to do with something called MSP, which I've never heard of before, but the rest... I think he's trying to build a ship to get off this world and into the stars.
Off this world? Why would anyone want to do that?
Because there's a big bag coming.
There's something you're not telling me.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you're just like a diviner, full of secrets.
Oh yeah? Well, what about you? The way you reacted to that mural back in the ruin? Care to explain?
Fine. I guess we'll both hold our tongues for now.
All right, look.
This feels like this is a horse drama here.
And that's probably where he took your people. And your sister.
You're right. Of course. I should report back to the Admiral before we go any further. I'll use the boat we saw from the air to return.
Okay, I'll find you there later.
Yeah, everybody's so cranky. Three skill points? All right. Oh, I got four skill points. Okay. Now I need five. I need three for this one.
That was really fired up. Telling her about Nemesis. I can't do that to her. Not now. Not when she's worried about her sister. It's too much of a burden. Right?
Yes, you can.
For now, maybe I should focus on stocking up. I can meet Seika when it's time to pick up Londra's trail.
Oh, so it's wanting you to start exploring. Well, okay. Well, that's what we'll do.
(Clears throat)
What's this down here? That's a little too open to not be a boss battle of some kind. Oh. We need a slither fang. Okay. Well, since we're exploring, I'm gonna drop it to story so I can farm them for parts. Let's go and see what's up here first. What is no man's land? I don't get it. Human still has a shitload of health. Oh, I got him.
Abandoned equipment.
Oh,
exhaust room.
Port's far. All right.
Directions carved into it.
Delvers, tinkers, clucker.
They're complete. There's also a note. The Tinburn brothers. I guess they let this crew. I better keep an eye out. Maybe I'll find what happened to the rest of them.
Hmm.
Stash when I need it.
Woo! Almost 3,000 berries. Okay. Now what is this? PNG figurines. I can't get anything with 1 point. Is that a quest? Arclo override. Yeah. Not gonna happen. Well, I guess we can go over here and see what's over this way. Wait. Oh, it's not too bad. We're going to repair you. I know. I'm assuming you're gonna get the water thing because it showed. One of the trailers showed you flying underwater with. I guess you get a water wing. When does that happen? It better not be post game. That's.
Another signal. Maybe I should check it out.
All the way up here. Oh.
There's a corrupted recording here, along with a flight path. Route starts in the air nearby. Need to stick to the flight path.
Lillian Barnett, Recon Squad 21 West. We passed the old refugee center at Capitol Records.
Capitol Records? That's funny.
Of course, if you were fit to fight, it was more of a conscription facility. Tearing families apart. Doesn't matter anymore. Building's a wreck now, devoured by the swarm. Not like USRC will ever let the public know that.
Machine resistant to plasma.
Boy, bro.
Signal's getting weak. Gotta get back on the route.
Pasha always said he was going to record a big hit in those studios. Said being my holocam operator at LAHV2 was a momentary pause on the way to rock stardom. He should have spent his last days on that damn guitar. Not on Operation Enduring bullshit.
Months must have been awful.
Hurry.
I guess we can go and expose all this. Whoa, what is that?
It's a lot of machines. I don't know what brought them out here.
Just do this to make this a exploration. So down here is, we got to get that, and then there's that. That's what I need to do some jabs. So I guess we can go in and we can explore the map and. Don't need any snap moths. Hey, let's go over here and we'll just upgrade our weapon. Aw, damn it. Oh, can I upgrade the Eye of the Storm? We got it. Let's do it. Water wing. Bile gut. Bastards. Oh, damn. Ooh, now it's taking Brimshine to do it. Oh, I mean, forgot it. Let's do it. Hell yeah. So the big thing with this one is... Alright. Still can't upgrade Sky Killer, damn it. Alright. Green Shine Slabs. Okay, so I got jobs for everything that's upgradable. One save. Right, so let's take a look. What do I need? So I need some bile gut. Need to use. It's not a whole lot that's here. So I think I'm gonna go farm these guys and take them out. No point in recording that.